He's right, you know. When I was on the Mid-Sodor Railway, nearly every one of us wanted to pull it. Particularly Andreas, who always pulled the express. One day, he tried to couple up to the picnic, which was my special train. Andreas, this is my train, not yours, I told him. He would say. That made me offended, and when I spoke to him severely, he would do his own work. I'm sure it will be fine.